Hello everyone, welcome to a Resident Evil Revelations 2 Part 4. Here we turn on the power and have no ammunition whatsoever, so I don't know how I'm going to survive. I got a knife. Maybe that's something, so yeah. Let's go to the workbench. Fine, right? Let's upgrade the plan grade on that. Yeah. Okay. Does that give me any? No. So hopefully a madman doesn't like run out of nowhere.
Sick. So they were torturing people.
Oh yay, fascinating, now we're torturing people. Yeah, how about we get away from this place? Fuck. Yeah, teamwork. Are you kidding me? Yeah, how you like that, bitch? Okay. This is gonna be, I need Jill, cause... Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh, no ammunition. This sounds like commit suicide. I don't know what to do. Like maybe if I go back, I don't know, dude. I really don't know. Oh wow, another plate. Cause I have no ammunition whatsoever. I don't know what to do. I don't. I'll just have to like go back and I wish there was a way to push that out. I think it's bullshit. Dude, I don't know. All right, he didn't get ammo. So maybe if I just like go back through. Even though that ammo's not gonna be enough, I know this. So maybe there's like Maybe her, like, shine ability? Fuck. Well, can't go through there. That really sucks. Fucking shit. Oh my God. Started. I got a little bit of ammo, but I don't have much. That sucks, dude. I don't want to waste it on that. So, I don't know what to do.
I better meet up with Moira.
What? She's here, okay. I don't know how that's fucking possible, but... He's unseen me. Shit. Yeah, well, shit. I don't have a turnip. Thank you. There you go.
Ha ha ha.